Uganda has taken over the leadership from the Republic of Cuba during the ongoing Third South Summit of the G77 plus China Heads of State and Government at Speak Resort Convention Center in Munyonyo under the theme, Leaving No One Behind. In his inaugural speech, President Museveni informed the heads of state and heads of delegations that Uganda remains committed to the pledge to leave no one behind. President Museveni called upon the international community to implement this by ensuring support to enable countries in dire need to address their challenges without any conditions. The Vice President of Cuba, Salvador Valdez Mesa, handed President Museveni a hardwood as one of the instruments of power of the group of 77 plus China.
In these challenging times, when many tactics deployed to divide the countries of the South, unity should be the order of the day for the G77 and China.
President Museveni commended the unity within the G77 plus China group, which has enabled it to stay on course to promote and defend its members' collective economic interests at the United Nations, and urged members to continue embracing the founding principles. His Excellency, President Museveni, further called on the group to remain united in their demand to the international community to support developing countries to urgently address the global challenges, in particular poverty, hunger, digital divide, and climate change.
To urgently address the global challenges, in particular poverty, hunger, digital divide, and climate change.
The president further noted that this summit is an appropriate forum for leaders to speak with a common voice as leaders on urgent need for effective action to accelerate the implementation of the 2030 agenda for sustainable development, particularly the eradication of poverty in all its forms.
I assure you that our team, led by the permanent representative in New York, has my full support to chair the group of 77 and China. It is our sincere hope that our chairmanship will be an invaluable new step to the path toward the realization of our aspirations as developing countries.
The special envoy of the summit, who also doubles as the Vice Premier of the Republic of China, urged member states to use this summit to promote growth with other countries and push for common interests as a united force.
民族珍贵，独立自主是南方国家的政治底色。大多数南方国家是从殖民主义历史泥淖中走出来的，勇于维护国家独立和民族尊严。The
summit was also addressed by the State Minister for Foreign Affairs of the State of Qatar, the host country of the Second South Summit. The Third South Summit is running under the theme, Leaving No One Behind. 2024 marks 60 years of the inception of the G77 plus China since its inception in 1964 with 134 member states. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya.